recording live from the top of Blake's roof. We appear to have a deer family. Let's partake in what they are doing. Looks like they're eating the shrubs there. Well, they eat just about anything. They live in these urban areas. They're not threatened. As you can see here, their populations is in the millions, especially in the urban areas of the United States of America. They are part of the deer family, or the cervidae family. They live 15 to 25 years, depending on their environment. Usually domestic deer like this family here lives up to 25 years. They also get hit by a car. We hit one coming over here. Yeah, Missoula, Montana, top of Blake Trowbridge's roof. What's your address?
I'm not giving you my address.
Okay. We're gonna give an age estimate. I'm gonna say 8 years on the juveniles. And we'll go with 10 years. We got some babies in there. I'd assume 2 to 3 years. Zoom in on those suckers. Signing off. Stay wild, Missoula.
What's up, guys? We're back here with the deer herd, you know, just jamming out some wicked deer calls. Yo, this time around, I am not gonna impersonate a deer, you know, so I'm gonna have this video do it for me. Right here. Right here, guys.
Get you some of that.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
That's, yeah.
That's a wicked deer.
Wow, wow, wow.
Wicked. Wicked.
Oh, no. Hearing those crows.
Not really.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed what I had to give you. Hope you enjoyed.
I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
What's up, guys? Thanks for watching our video. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more.
Make sure you smash that like button, as always, and hope you guys enjoyed these two videos that we made. And
as always, stay wild.
Stay wild.
Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand. Ocean man, the voyage to the corner of the globe is a real trip.
There we go.
Yes. All right. So.